What's up? Right here with Shanmu on Nykaa TV. Today I am extremely excited because I am with everyone's favorite Jyoti Sethi. And today I am going to show you guys a beautiful contemporary bride on Jyoti.
Also, हम लोग साथ ही साथ बहुत सारे doubts जो आप लोगों के होते हैं, जो आप comment section में पूछते रहते हो, specially जो brides to be होती हैं, वो सारे doubts मैं आप लोगों के आज clear करवाऊंगी शान से.
Okay, so the first question is, can you pull off that, you know, radiant and blushing bride look?
So, सबसे important for that is that you have to make sure that you sleep enough, क्योंकि हर brides को ये problem है that they don't sleep. So, sleeping बहुत important है, drinking a lot of water बहुत बहुत जरूरत है, and the third is using the right moisturizer, and for that today I'm going to use the Charlotte Tilbury the magic cream, which is amazing guys. I've been using this for so long. ये थोड़ा महंगा है, and every makeup artist out there, make sure that you guys are moisturizing your entire face and neck, whatever is going to be visible on your big day. So, moisturizer ho gaya. Now, next is the Smashbox Primer. Guys, Smashbox Primer bahut amazing primer hai. And it's really important to use a primer kyunki ek pura din mein bride is standing in front of the lights and she's getting clicked. So, iske wajah, primer ke wajah, your base will stay the entire day. So, guys, now it's time for my highlighted, really beautiful face. So the Becca Backlight Priming Filter. Now what I'm going to use is on top of my primer, I love to give a little coat of this beautiful shiny product, which will give you the entire day a really beautiful sheen to your skin. Now it's time to do the correction on the face. Of course, Jyoti doesn't have any problem. I don't see any problem in Jyoti's face. But still, as a makeup artist, mere ko to thoda use karne padega. I'm going to use my Nykaa concealer. It is also a corrector and it's also a base. What I've done, I've used the Nykaa yellow and orange. I mixed this beautiful two colors. And this palette is really good for all makeup artists out there. Jyoti, any more questions? Please ask when I do it.
Okay, Shan, next question, jo mujhse बहुत पूछा जा रहा है, that is a lot of brides end up doing thick layers of makeup.
Oh yes.
To last them through the celebrations, but it just looks cakey and grey by the end of the day. So they're asking how can I have long-lasting makeup but still avoid this?
Okay, for that there is only one way, guys. Base, you have to make sure to not layer it up. बहुत लोगों के दिमाग में एक idea है, look up. That you the more base you use, the better and flawless you look.
So Shan, you mean kam se kam products lagana is better? Like zaruri nahi hai ki sare products aap apne face pe laga lo. Whatever you need, you really need.
Exactly.
So choose your products wisely.
And now it's time for the most important step, which is the base. And for that, I'm going to use the Bobbi Brown Skin Long Wear Weightless Foundation SPF 15. So one, I'm going to use the Honey of Bobbi Brown. And then I'm going to use also another Bobbi Brown shade, which is the Natural, to get that little brightness.
अच्छा, why are we mixing two foundations?
Why I mix two colors? हमारे इंडियंस को बहुत मुश्किल है एक टोन मिलने के लिए. So what I do is I always mix two colors so that I get the perfect skin color so that it doesn't look really different, and I love to play around with bases.
Okay, Shan, I'm moving to my next question.
All right.
Okay, what makeup look should I go for? HD or airbrush? What looks good, both in real and also in pictures?
I tell you the truth, in films is when you have like burnt skin, you have any skin issues, or if you want to go like maybe from super light to super dusky look, or from super dusky to super light look, then I would say, yeah, use airbrush, because airbrush is heavy makeup. So HD makeup is always natural, and for me, HD makeup I prefer because in real also it looks much more stunning, and in pictures it looks flawless. And now it's time for the concealer, guys. Aap log already this product you guys have seen, so I'm going to use the same product for the under eyes to use it as a concealer. Wow, look at this, guys. What coverage this product is going to give me. And guys, contouring is one of my favorite parts.
इनफैक्ट आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन, बहुत लोग पूछते हैं मुझे कि दीदी आपका फेस ना ऑलरेडी बहुत स्ट्रक्चर्ड है, डू यू थिंक अ फेस लाइक माइन आई इवन नीड कॉन्टोरिंग?
लाइक यू सेड, यू रियली डोंट नीड कॉन्टोरिंग बिकॉज योर फेस इज सुपर टाइट, इट हैज दिस ब्यूटीफुल हाई चीकबोन्स,
सो टू ब्रिंग द स्ट्रक्चर बैक टू योर फेस आई थिंक यू नीड द कॉन्टोरिंग.
एग्जैक्टली, यू गेव मी द आंसर ऑलरेडी. वन मोर थिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस, मेरे को ये बोलने का है, ज्योति का फेस में देखो उसका नोज परफेक्ट है, आप देखिएगा तो.
No, I don't have a perfect nose.
I know what you're saying, but how to make it
it's
perfect is, so I will not contour the entire nose, and ye thoda sa is side mein teda hai. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to start cutting. Can you see where I've used the color? I'm going to use it there, and I'm bringing it a little bit to this side. And I'm not going to touch the contour color on the top. The reason why I'm not touching the contour color much there is, I want to keep the natural slimness, but I want to give an illusion that the nose is seedha by giving it a little bit teda contouring here. Do you do this?
Thank you. No, I don't do this, but I got this tip.
Now you got it?
Yeah, now I got it.
How to cheat?
Chand, then I have a very interesting question for you. Weddings make you sweat. All that light on stage and posing for pictures and 3 kgs outfit. How do I ensure I don't sweat it all off? And this is something I also want to know.
So that's a very good question, Jyoti. And for that, I'm going to use a translucent powder. And for Jyoti, I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me Translucent Powder, which is amazing for Indian skin. A lighter shade just under the eyes, I'm going to pat it a little bit and keep it there so that the under eye stays on place. And for the rest of the face, I'm going to use another translucent powder. I mean, and everyone wants to have a flawless skin, and for that, translucent powder is very, very important.
Shahan, ye loose powder hum actually pure face pe bhi istemal kar sakte hain. I never knew this. This is the first time I'm experiencing this.
What?
Yeah.
Of course, you have to. क्योंकि मैंने ज्योति के फेस में आई हैव यूज्ड लिटिल मेकअप हियर एंड देयर जस्ट टू मेक श्योर दैट ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स आर कवर्ड, बट यू नीड टू पुट द पाउडर एंटायर फेस. एंड नाउ टू टॉप इट अप टू मेक दैट परफेक्ट कंटूर चिजल फेस, आई एम गोइंग टू यूज द हुला बाय बेनिफिट. इट्स वन ऑफ द ब्यूटिफुल कंटूरिंग शेड्स, but I love to use it on the cheekbones to get that beautiful golden sheen, because once you use the translucent powder, it gets a little bit faded.
Okay, next question. Is it important to have a makeup and hair trial before the wedding?
If you are not confident about the makeup artist, get a trial done. But it's always good to have a trial because it's your big day. You need to be very confident and really happy within yourself. And I hope all the brides-to-be, your pressure, your tension is gone, because I created this beautiful base on Jyoti. But you guys, make sure you guys like this video and share this video with all the bride-to-be, because we are coming up with part 2, which is...
Part 2, जिसमें हम लोगों ने किया है अपने eyes, cheeks और lips. So make sure आप पूरी look देखने के लिए part 2 को भी देखो.
And make sure you guys liking, sharing this video, and make sure you guys subscribe to Nykaa TV.
Download the Nykaa app to shop for all the products in this video and lots more.